guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another video. So today I'm going to show you guys 100 YouTube video ideas which you can make at home and also in the last moment. So without wasting any time, let's get straight into the video. Okay, so I have written almost 100 ideas and I kind of confused while writing in genres, so I literally didn't write in any kind of genres. And if you guys watch this video till the end, you will just completely understand what I'm talking about. And please don't skip this video. If you are a good listener, then you can just make the video play in 2x speed, but just don't skip it and watch it because it will really help you out. Okay, so let's start. Number 1, get to know me video. Number 2, a day in my life video. Number 3, cook with me video. Number 4, my skincare routine. My morning routine. My evening or night routine. Oh yes, my morning online class routine has most views from my channel videos. You can check out, tap this I button and you'll just find out that video. Now let's go to the video again. Okay. 50 facts about me. How to wear a perfect winged eyeliner. How to cook, blah blah. I mean, it can be anything, so I'm saying blah blah. Okay. Trying no makeup makeup look. Product review. What's in my iPhone or Android phone? What's in my bag or what's in my box? 10 minutes workout to stay healthy. Healthy food routine video. It's all for workout and healthy food channels, you know. Okay. So, how I stay fit. And these kind of videos will help you if you have a gym kind of channel or workout channel, you know. So you can just try one of these. Okay, so how to lose weight in 10 days. Well, you can lie about these matters because nobody would care if you really did it or not. You just say, hey, I did it. And people will believe you because you're a good imposter, you know. Okay. Blooper of my last video or any or all videos. You can just make a blooper of all the videos you made to make it longer, or the last video so that people also go and watch your last video. That's a good point. Okay. Behind the scenes. This is really one of my favorite things. Okay. Q&A videos, question and answering. Movie review, movie suggestion, web series review, web series suggestion, book review or book suggestion, game review or game suggestion. These videos really blow up so soon. Like, I've gone through a lot of accounts, a lot of channels, and found a lot of Netflix movie reviews and things like that, and they literally blew up a lot. Like, they have around 100 or 200 subscribers, but those videos got around more than 2000 views, and that's literally a lot for someone who has 1 or 200 subscribers, you know. So you can just try this out and also tell me if that helps you. Okay. Pranking my mom or dad or brother or sister or any friend or relatives. Well, I can also make a different video if you want to know more about what should you do with prank videos. I mean, you know, ideas of prank videos. So you can just let me know in the comment section and I will literally make a different video on which kind of videos you should make if you have a prank video channel. So just let me know. Okay. Making a song using good or bad comments. Any song cover. Any song cover with guitar or piano or any other instrument you can just use. Okay. Baby does naughty or adorable things. And write in capital letters, try not to smile or try not to say oh, and people would be like, oh, I need to watch this now. And you can only do this if you have a baby at your home, like your cousin or your own baby or your anyone, your brother, sister, whatever. But you need a baby for that. Okay. Ice bucket challenge, hot ramen challenge, eating chili challenge, eating only one color food challenge. Well, I would suggest you guys one thing, that if you're doing hot ramen challenge or hot chili challenge, you know, things like that, then I would suggest you guys to make videos with someone. I mean, your friend or your cousin or your siblings, anyone. You can just make it with someone else so that it will be a bit more amazing. Like, doing hot ramen challenge with my sister, eating chili challenge with my brother. You know, it's a quite bit interesting because someone else is doing it with you. Okay. Eating only one color food challenge. Eating foods alphabetically. Eating foods which starts with letter A or any letter or with your name's letter. Like, if I do, it would start from S. So, okay. Easy magic trick challenge. Only if you know any kind of magic tricks, or you can just try to search it in Google, and that would be a little scam, but you can just try it. Nobody would know. Okay. shoe collection videos. You know, collection really blows up a lot. Like, if you have a lot of things, like, I used to collect stickers when I was a bit younger, so I can just make a sticker collection video. And if you have shoe collection, then you can just make a shoe collection video, or jewelry collection video, lipstick collection video, or any kind of collections you have. That really helps a lot to get your channel blow up, because people really like seeing a lot of things in only one video, you know. Okay, unboxing video, shopping haul. Huge shopping haul. If you write the huge word in front of shopping haul, I think it helps a little bit, so you can just try out. Okay, now these are quite personal, but still it really blows up because it also helps other people. So, my favorite top 10 movies, my favorite top 10 songs, my favorite top 10 YouTubers, my favorite top 10 games or apps, my favorite top 10 books, my favorite top 10 foods. Okay, so this top 10 or top 5, you can just say. If you have 10 favorite movies, then just make a 10 top 10 video. Or if you have 10, if you have 5 favorite movies, then make a top 5. It's really good. Okay, reacting to blah blah. I said why I'm saying blah blah. Okay, responding to blah blah. My opinion on blah blah. My room tour. My house tour or apartment tour. My new channel intro. Now when we make a channel, we also make a video like, hey, get to know me, know about me. I also have one video like that. But imagine you don't have any idea in your mind, but you have to make some video. So just make an intro, use a picture slideshow, or you know, many things. But just make the thumbnail look good, so that it will drive you many views, and it will of course give you at least a little amount of watch hours, you know. So it's just a simple idea to make a new channel intro, which will give you a lot of views, and you know. Okay, walkthrough video from the starting of your channel, and you know. Okay, comparison video, such as comparing a game to another game. Okay, underrated games video, DIY gift box video, DIY birthday or anniversary card video, DIY makeup box video, DIY phone cover video, DIY phone holder video, DIY pencil box video, or self-portrait idea. This, I also did some self-portrait ideas. You can just check them out in my channel, or if you don't want to, I will drop the links in my description box, and you can also tap the I button to get there. So yes, check them out. Okay, no face photography idea, creative photography idea, reading out hate comments, reading out love comments. You can just do a hate comment or mean comment, both are same. So yes, it's a good idea. Okay, how to make a YouTube channel. These how to things literally help your channel blow up a lot, because people, there are many people who don't know many things. Like when I started my channel, I honestly didn't know much about YouTube and stuff, and then I started to get to know about these things by watching more videos. So people might want to get to know things from you too. So what are you waiting for? Make how to make a YouTube channel, how to post YouTube shorts, how I edit my Instagram pictures, how I click my own pictures, how to use custom thumbnails, how to edit thumbnails, how to make money from YouTube, how YouTube monetization works, how to grow your YouTube channel, how to gain your first 100 subscribers, how to gain your 4,000 watch hours. If you have a lot of subscribers, then you can also make the how to gain first 1,000. But there are most probably small channels all around the world, so I just said first 100. Okay, and 4,000 watch hours is literally hard. I'm struggling. Okay, let's get into the video. What is Google AdSense? How to find non-copyright music? Apps to edit YouTube videos, how to manage Instagram feed, how to make smooth reels. Oh yes, I remembered. This is my Instagram. I will drop my Instagram link in the description box. Don't forget to check out my Instagram and follow me there. Hit me up, I will try to reply you all. Okay, so my YouTube setup, my lighting setup, my background setup. Now get ready with me. These things are literally so amazing. You can just come live and do a get ready with me thing, and you'll get a lot of views of that. Okay, get productive with me. Get ready for live stream. Well, you can just make a small video saying that, hey, I'm getting live, and say what you're gonna do after you get live, like chit chat or get ready with me, or you're gonna show us something, you know, things like that. You'd say what you're gonna do after you come live, and you'll say this and post that video. People will know that you're gonna come live, and you will also mention the time when you're gonna come live, so they will just hit in your live stream, and you'll get a lot of views and watch hours, and you know, that's a good idea. Okay, get to know my secret recipes. If you have a cooking channel, you can literally try this out, and you can just make anything and say it's my secret. Imposter things. Okay, get to know my tips to grow on YouTube or Instagram. Okay, learn blah blah with me. You know why I'm saying blah blah, I'm not gonna repeat. Okay, It's the 98th one. I'm almost finished with it. It is Wardrobe Essentials 99 Things You Need to Know Before 2020 Ends. I'm saying this will help a channel blow up, because 2020 is literally sucks. Okay. 100 Beauty Hacks You Need to Know Before 2020 Ends. 100 ended. I hope 2020 ends like that so soon. Okay, so I'm done with my 100 YouTube video ideas. I'm sorry if I missed any kind of genre. I mean, I missed the Vine genre, because I honestly don't know what to say about Vine thingy, because there are like literally so many things which I can't say in this video. So if you want a part 2, you can just tell me. I will make another part. And yes, that's all for today's video. Hope you guys liked it. If you guys liked it, please give it a big fat thumbs up. It really encourages me and makes me happy. And yes, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more fun stuff like that. And as I said, I will drop my Instagram link in my description box. Go and follow me, and also tell me that you came from my YouTube so that I'll recognize you, because I don't usually reply to message requests, you know. So yes, that's all. Bye bye. Love you.